shit. We only got 2 weeks to do this whole album. Complete it. Mix it down and everything. We don't have time or the luxury to spend all of this time doing one song. We don't have it. We got to somehow find a way that we could double up on it. Because I did my whole album. I know it ain't all of that, but I did my whole album like 3 songs a day. Because I was just laying it, rocking it, then getting off. You can mix it later and have niggas that love being in the studio all night, just adding a drum beat at the time and shit. You can do that after the rappers leave and shit. Just niggas that love being in the studio that just love listening for the right kick. But for while we in here and you got like 8 rappers here and everybody drinking and smoking and shit, man, get that beat popping. Throw them niggas on the track. You catch everybody freestyling. Throw them niggas on the track. Boom. That's just the name of the song. It's whatever this nigga said his word, last word was. We do it. Put it down. Then after we finish, we walk out. Everybody be here and listen to it. Like, this the hook. We go in there and lay the hook. If we don't like that hook, the nigga lay another hook. Come back out here, you know, race scratches or whatever. That'd be the song.